It's Shelby from Learn Thai with Shelby. Welcome to my channel. Today we are looking at the top 10 most creative Thai insults. So that if you want to call someone stupid or say that they are ugly in a really imaginative way, this video is for you. Before we start, I just want you guys to know that in Thai law, if you insult someone with some certain words and they have evidence to prove that you said those words to them, you can get in trouble. You could go to jail or be fined. If you're curious what those words are, you can click in the link in the description below. It's not fun at all, so beware of using bad words that you have learned. Alright, so let's get started. Number one, ข้อศอกหมา. The literal translation is dog's elbow, which is this part of the dog. So, meaning ugly. Sometimes we would say, หน้าเหมือนข้อศอกหมา or หน้าอยากกะข้อศอกหมา, depending on how fast a person can or speaking, but all of those are a reduced form of หน้าอย่างกับข้อศอกหมา, or you can simply say ข้อศอกหมา. สวยร้อยเมตร or หล่อร้อยเมตร for a guy. The literal translation is good looking from far away. It has the same meaning as butterface in English, but this slang can be used only for girls. สวยร้อยเมตร, that's for a girl. สวยร้อยเมตร means someone who has a nice body, like you can see them from far away, and it looks as though as she might be good looking because of her outstanding body. So if you want to say this to a guy, just replace with หล่อร้อยเมตร. สวยร้อยเมตร for a girl. หลักกิโล. หลักกิโล meaning a short person. The literal translation is milestone. If you want to call someone short, you can say หลักกิโล. It's not harmful or anything. It's kind of funny. But if you say this to someone when you see them for the first time, they might get offended. So make sure that you understand correctly when should and when shouldn't. รูปไม่ตรงปก. รูปไม่ตรงปก. The literal translation is the picture. It's not exactly the same as on the cover. So book here, it means cover. It could be cover of a book or a magazine, meaning in person you look uglier or you look different to your photos. It has a similar meaning to catfish in English. Sometimes we shorten it to ไม่ตรงปก. It's a slang that used to describe someone's appearance when you are disappointed when seeing them for the first time. So, รูปไม่ตรงปก, it also can be used like when you buy something on the internet. In the pictures, it looks so good, but when you got the real items, the real stuff, the real goods, they are not the same. So, it also can be used for anything like chips that you buy. So, the pictures that they use to advertising, it looks so good, and it seems like in this package, it you're gonna get a lot of amount of it, but actually it's not. That's the same apply as รูปไม่ตรงปก. หน้าเทา. This one can be used only for girls or gays that they wear makeup. When you shoot the wrong shade of foundation or powder when applied to your skin, it turns out that the color that you choose, it's way brighter than your real skin. Or you apply it only your face but skipped on your neck. If you say this to a girl, it's quite hard. But some people just don't care. If somebody say this to me, like, oh, thank you, I didn't know that. Or I didn't notice that. ปัญญาอ่อน. Panya on. The literal translation is retarded, but I wouldn't translate into retarded because it's not that strong. We say panya on when someone says a stupid idea or does something silly. It's more like, oh, that's ridiculous. It can be harmful or funny depending on the context and who you say this to and your facial expressions. It's key. For example, your friend tells you that he spent 3,000 baht on a t-shirt. That's panya on. So you can react and say panya on. Panya on. Rat. Slutty. The literal translation is rhinoceros. It used to describe someone who is voluptuous and act flirtatious towards the opposite sex, as if you are hitting on someone openly and quickly. It doesn't mean that you have to dress seductive or anything, but it's more like describe your actions. And you can act this way towards anyone at any time. Like a real player. I'm not sure if this is a compliment or insult. So that's the meaning of rat. Ka-lok-na means stupid. The literal translation is thick skull. Because by having a thick skull means you have less space for your brain. Ka-lok-na. Ki-pyeok means a nosy person. The literal translation is taro. Pyeok in Thai is a moderate form. Seok. Ki-pyeok, which is an adjective to describe someone that's nosy. But if you want to use it as a verb, you only need to say pyeok. Chan dai yin wa te det num yeraman. Chan dai yin wa te det num yeraman. I heard you seeing a guy from Germany. Pyeok. Pyeok. It's none of your business. If you want to make it less offensive, we say ki pyeok na rao. Ki pyeok na rao. The last one. Ban no. But no, the literal translation is countryside. The real meaning has nothing to do with people that originally from countryside like me. But no means a person who doesn't know what is trendy nowadays. It could be anything that related to fashion, tech, or slang words that people used but are unknown by you. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you would like to donate to my channel, you have a link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!